once, science and God were at peace. And then came a day when they had a disagreement. They fought for a long time, arguing over who was right. Then science found more evidence and explanations. Then, God and religion grew, and were able to stand their ground. Science, if it has a tool, will not have killed God, just have distorted him beyond recognition. This is because they only have so much influence on a figure that is slightly different for every person. A few times, science and God have seemed to fade, but they always came back.